This is going to be a beautiful quotation, a quotation that we will hear. So, while you're looking out at a beautiful Florida afternoon, you will hear a wonderful quotation that has inspired my mother for many years, and it continues to inspire me. And I hope it will inspire other students. Courage comes from the soul within. The man must furnish the will to win. So figure it out for yourself, my lad. You were born with all the great have had. With your equipment, they all began. Get hold of yourself and say, I can. That's by Edgar Guest. And that's a very inspiring piece of quotation. A quote. And then there's, I wonder if 200 years ahead, if we will ride or if we will stay in bed. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, can you hold one moment? I just have to hang up the other side. Hold on. There's some noise. There was some noise in the kitchen. And I want to be able to hear this better.
Now, this is simply what a lady by the name of Ingrid Peterson in 1988, this is how she interpreted Namaste.
Okay.
So Namaste with an accent aigu on the last, on the E. I honor the place in you.
I honor the place in you.
In which the entire universe dwells.
In which the entire universe dwells.
I honor the place in you.
I honor the place in you.
Which is of love.
Which is of love.
Of truth.
Of truth.
Of light.
Of light.
And of peace.
And of peace.
Period. When you are in that place in you.
When you are in that place in you.
And I am in that place in me.
And I am in that place in me.
We are one.
We are one. That's wonderful.
Yeah, it is. It really is beautiful.
Can you imagine that on a... Well, we're thinking of putting 200 of these quotes, at least two or three per classroom.
That's wonderful. Don't forget the one by Khalil Gibran that you gave me.
Let's see, your kids are not your kids. Awake at dawn.
With a winged heart.
With a winged heart. Well, that sounds nice.
And give thanks. For another day of loving.
Give thanks for another day of loving. That's right. You know, I remember his about, well, there's a parody called Kellogg Allbran.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of Khalil Gibran. Kellogg Allbran.
Oh.
He said, well, because Khalil said, your children are not your children. They are arrows and you are the bow. You don't know where they're going to fly.
That's right. Right. Oh, he's absolutely right about that.
And then the Kellogg Allbran said, your kids are not your kids.
I see.
They're brats, you know. And then there was another, I don't know if it was Namaste, it was something that your mom enjoyed reading in the mornings, maybe. I think... This was something about 30 years ago you had on your dressing table.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe it's not Namaste. It's something about, what's nice is we have over a month. And as you think of different quotes.
I can give you a call.
That's right, because we're going to be, feeding them over to the school. and they'll be putting them up.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, very good.
It's okay.
I will do that. Well, that's the two for today.